will. Avant mise en route, visible prévol, effectif, ballonnier, rig, oui, le frein, engage, ceinture, attaché, commande, libre, correct, je ne touche pas de ballonnier, altimeter, qui menace, oui, il change beaucoup,
oui,
disjoncteur, master switch, on, IFS, on, fuel valve, open, flybox, 53, 100, allumage. Choke on. Manette de gaz.
Un peu. Ah, ok.
Il n'y a pas de personne. Puis sur le frein.
Laval, Delta Echo Bravo Romeo Zulu, bonjour. Laval, Romeo Zulu, roule à 14.
Oui.
Roule à 14.
Roule Bravo 14.
Roule Bravo 14, d'accord.
Laval, Romeo Zulu, roule Bravo 14.
Oui. So, editing me here, I was very happy with this flight. I didn't get any footage of it, but after a couple landings, the instructor just hopped out and said, off you go. Unfortunately, on the first solo, I got audio. On my second solo, I only got video. So, sort of combination of the both.
Now I
Laval, Romeo Zulu, vent arrêt, mode boîte, piste 14.
Thank you.
Zulu, Vantaire, Mantouette, Piscatos. Thank you.
Thanks for watching, guys. I've got a lot of my old gliding videos from my older channel. Been uploading them recently, so if you want to see them, I'm uploading 2 a week. Subscribe, click the bell, of course. Normally I'd edit a bit more, I just wanted to show you everybody what a circuit was. The quality right now is very, very compromised because in learning to fly, priorities 1, 2, and 3 are flying the aeroplane, which, as you can see from the second takeoff, isn't without incident. That's what happens when the steering wheel doesn't touch the ground anymore. Nearly clattering the runway lights and spannering the aeroplane. 100% my fault. If we live, we learn. And, well, I'll be bringing out more of these videos. I've got cross-country coming up, and then I've got to do solo cross-country, and then I'm not sure what else. I think I'm going to do some instrument stuff as well. So, if I can, I'll make some more videos. Cheers!